hey Akka, I love you like loads and loads and loads. I'm happy that I can really meet you often. Just come down to Bangalore, we can party hard, we can have fun. That's it, have fun. All the best again.
Totally arranged marriage, so yeah. My parents, they play a big role here. My brother, my sister-in-law. And I have my three friends, my childhood friends who have always been there, always. So, it's a happy day. Well, I think, as people say, marriage isn't easy. But then, when love's there, things gonna be easy. Ask me, do you feel some cockroaches? I mean, not cockroaches, I say butterflies. I'd always joke, no, I don't even feel cockroaches in my stomach. And then I met this girl, Nivya. It's been a whirlwind journey, maybe around 8 months. And now I realize, yes, I'm totally in love with her. And I'm sure we'll definitely fight a lot with each other. But at the end of the day, we will fight for each other. So I think that's what love is all about. And having known this girl for quite some time now, very simple, very down to earth. Nothing much I could have asked for more.
Actually, the one more ritual will be there, that is Ganga Puja. After that, they will be sent to their husband's place. So, she was with us since 23 years, and we said that. we wish them good luck, and we wish all the success in the future, and opinion, I mean, to gain the opinion to their parents too.